What's up, everybody? It's your boy Am Boogie, and I am on my journey. Well, Goblin Queen's journey, that is. Back in this Clash Royale game, and I took a lot of time off. I used to play a long time ago, and I used to jump in here and there. But as you can see, I haven't leveled up a lot of things. But I figured, you know what? Since I love playing this game, I'll jump back in it when it's time that I go on this Goblin Queen's journey. So I'm gonna be starting to post some videos of me doing some attacks, me doing my thing, and all the people that love Clash Royale, I would love for you to comment, leave me your feedback, and let me know what you think of my style and how I do. All right, so I'm gonna pick this last little thing right here, one of my favorites, Goblin Hut. We're gonna take this bad boy into battle. Let's go. Okay, Aunt Boogie World versus Robin. That right there was a mistake. Letting my goblin giant get through. I like placing my goblin hut sometimes closer to the base. Apply that pressure. And it also made that balloon come toward my goblin hut instead of my base, as I send my goblins to attack. Boom shakalaka! Oh yeah, we in there like swimwear now. And I'm victorious over Robin. Alright, let's get back to it. Yeah, so while I'm on this journey of recording these games with me competing and going against other opponents, I'm also going to try my best to do everything free of charge. That's right, meaning I'm not going to add no money to level up none of my characters. I'm just going to play the game outright, having fun. You know, got a bunch of new cards today on this journey. I've been attacking with those. So this next matchup we're gonna get into, we're gonna try these new cards. The drill. I like that drill. So I'm gonna try that drill out. So this time I started putting my goblin hut behind my base to start things off to see how things go. All right, got a fleet going through, got a fleet coming through. Boom shakalaka! Man. Coming out early, coming out strong. We mobbing. Send the goblin. Applying the pressure on the right side now. Totally ignoring my base on the left. It is what it is. Let him take it out. There's been a couple of times where I didn't pay attention to the right side and they come back and kill me. So I said, you know what? Going right after that right tower. Both sides are wide open now. Don't care about the balloon. Take the left side out. I'm just going for the gold.
Boom, shaka laka. Let's go.
Your boy and Boogie's on the roll. So make sure you tune in. I'm going to be making a bunch of different fun, different decks, and I'm going to go in there and attack and get some money. I'll be creating a playlist for all my video game experiences. Check it out.